Madison Paige.
Madison, it's Sam. I got the information you asked for. The guy's name is Leland White. He used to be a taxidermist, 40 years old, single, apparently out of work for the last 2 years. No criminal record, no psychiatric history.
A taxidermist? That's pretty original. You got his address? I'd like to ask him a few questions.
His last known address was 411 Harbor Street, Lexington. You really think this guy could be the origami killer?
The only way to find out is to go and ask him. If it's not him, he'll give me some tips on how to stuff animals.
If he is the killer...
then we've got the scoop of the year.
Shit, you're really nuts.
That's why you like me.
Be careful, Madison. You never know.
Don't worry. I'll be fine. Tuesday, November 3rd, 4:15 p.m. I'm at the home of the suspect, Leland White. Catalogs for women's clothes. Mr. White seems to be interested in fashion. A woman's shoe? Dark stains. Looks like blood. Way to go, Madison. Lots of imagination. Madison Paige discovers a serial killer while rooting through a garbage can. Weird atmosphere. I'll just ask Mr. White a couple of questions and then get the hell out of here. Isn't here. There's nothing else for me to do. I better get out of here. I'm starting to freeze with all this goddamn rain. The window. It's ajar. Looks too high for me to be able to get in that way. Sam is right. I really am crazy. Charming. I'll just have a quick look. Take a few photos and get out of here fast. Whoa. Better not break anything if we don't want him knowing he's had a visitor. Of burnt clothes in the fireplace. Look like women's clothes. I hate this place. It stinks of dust and death. I might be onto something. Mr. White and I don't exactly share the same taste in interior decor. The floorboards creak when I walk on them. It fits this creepy place.
In the upstairs bathroom, a body in the bathtub. She was cut up with a saw. Shit, what am I doing here? I've got to get out of here before that psychopath gets back. I've seen enough. Gotta get out of here and call the cops.
Women's things. Dozens of dresses and suits. That's weird. I thought White had no kids. Don't leave yet. There might be something else.
They've been stuffed.
This time, I've got my story. Floorboards creak. I've got to move quietly. Oh, these floorboards are going to get me killed.
The forecast, cloudy, windy, and cold this morning, warming up a bit.
Yeah?
Don't ask any questions. Just send the police to Leland White's house right now.
Matt, is that you? What's
going on? Please, Sam. Just do what I say. If I believed in God, now would be the time to start praying. Don't panic. Well, don't panic. He doesn't know I'm here, so I still have a chance. I'm gonna survive. I'm not gonna die here. I'll find a solution. I've always found solutions. If I want to get out of here in one piece, I've got to get downstairs before he finds me. Shit. This time I'm done for. This guy will skin me and stuff me like the others. He's gonna find me. Shit, he's gonna find me.
Ugh. I went for a walk today. I may have found...
Police! Open immediately!
Don't move or I shoot! Hands up! Hands up, I said!
Floorboards creak. I've got to move quietly. Oh, these floorboards are going to get me killed.
The forecast, cloudy, windy, and cold this morning, warming up a bit.
Oh, we seem to have a visitor. A little weasel comes sniffing round my little secrets.
Floorboards creak. I've got to move quietly. Oh, these floorboards are going to get me killed.
The forecast, cloudy, windy, and cold this morning, warming up a bit.
Thank you.
Floorboards creak. I've got to move quietly. Oh, these floorboards are going to get me killed.
Oh, we seem to have a visitor. A little...
Yeah?
Don't ask any questions. Just send the police to Leland White's house right now.
Matt, is that you? What's
going... Please, Sam. Just do what I say.
Get it.
Don't be shy. No one's gonna hurt you.
Get...
Shoot! Hands up! Hands up, I said! Oh my God, what happened here?
Thank you.
Floorboards creak. I gotta move quietly. Oh, these floorboards are gonna get me killed.
The forecast, cloudy, windy, and cold this morning, warming up a bit.
Oh, we seem to have a visitor. A little weasel comes sniffing round my little secrets. You've seen my bathtub, haven't you? That's where you'll be sleeping tonight. You're gonna be my doll. My pretty little doll. You're gonna be all mine. Come on, honey! I'm gonna take care of you!
Floorboards creak. I gotta move quietly. Oh, these floorboards are gonna get me killed. If I wanna get out of here in one piece, I gotta get downstairs before he finds me.
Seem to have a visitor. A little weasel comes sniffing round my little secrets.
Let's play hot and cold. Am I hot? Or am I warm? So you want to play hide and seek? I like playing too. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you.
No!